wearing white bunnies. Now straight, wearing white t-shirt. Come on. Don't be confused, wearing white t-shirt. Bunny. Face to the frog. Bunny, face. Wearing white t-shirt. Good bird. So as you can see, Sandpipers or Bunny is a very small bird, but he is also a good leader. So after Bunny will finish his food, he will go back inside to call his friends. So what he is picking is a sunflower seeds because they love the variety of seeds, fruits, and vegetables. Monkey, are you ready? Extend your arms. Now ladies and gentlemen, I want you to meet our group of Sandpipers, Bunny's friends. Now ladies and gentlemen, I want you to meet our another group of Sandpipers. Our couple bird, Ding Ding and Dong. Hey, careful, okay? So Sandpipers are monogamous type of bird that means they only have one partner for a lifetime. Sana all, when their partner dies, that's the only time they will find for another mate partner. Well, in a long lifespan, they can live 20 to 25 years in the wild. While in captivity, they can live up to 30 to 35 years. Thank you so much, ma'am. Okay, first volunteer.
Ito ba? Mag-volunteer.
Sana all my partner. I heard that. Please, ito lang, ma'am. Do you have your money?
Oh,
look it. You need money? What's your name?
Where's San Miguel?
Chow. Okay, Miss Chow, show your money to the crowd. Miss Chow has 100 pesos. So please hold your money half a kilo. Then same direction. Yes. Another half. Last half. Yes, back. And stretch your arms like this. Don't do extra movement. Just relax and don't touch the bird. Are you ready? Yes, we're ready. Are you sure? Yes, you're sure. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I want you to meet our cute and colorful Sandpiper named Sunny. So, Sunny loves money. Normally, the wild they love to pick up things to build their nest. Sunny, stop playing. Now, Sunny will pick up her money. Okay, it's your turn, Sunny. Come on. Fly to Miss Chow. Grab the money. Because we need money. Buy Sunny and buy 100. Are you gonna say something to Sunny? It's okay, do you have another money? 500, this is again. 1,000, this is again. Wala na, okay na. No more, I'm just kidding, we will return your money back. So please stretch your arms with open palm, and when Sunny returns your money, just drop the money and that will be okay? Okay, and Sunny come out. Sunny? Sunny? Okay. So you need to return the money. Go! Yeah. Put it back slowly, yeah. Got it. Good. Sir, of the boss, right side, clear your knees, sir. Thank you so much, ma'am. Now, from the jungle of South America, let's wander the rainforest of Brazil. Because we have our most handsome tucutucutai, Mr. Ford. So, tucutucutai is the largest of all tucutucutai species. They have a black body and a white throat that helps them to camouflage in the rainforest. So, we have here Miss Debbie. She will toss some fruit and let's see how good is that catch here.